on now? I am on now. It is the hot light. Hot light. Okay, so that's happening. It would appear.
Yeah,
we got it. Holla. Okay, I would like to share said thing. I don't know how to do that. Just learning.
Okay. I'll send you the link.
Thank you. Okie dokie pokies. Okay, so here's what I'm doing. Doobie-a-doob. Thank you, babe. Copy. Post. Everything's slow. Nothing is good. That'd be funny if that was, in fact.
What's there?
I can't scroll. Why are you being so rude? Cool story, guy. Okay. I'm sorry. I'm making difficult situational problems. Okay. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go to RankArt's webpage. I'm going to view it as a subscriber. Copy that. And then close that. And then do this. That I have to also message my mother. Okay, I'm on my YouTube page, RankArt by Rachel Camacho. My phone does not like saying Camacho, it wants to write Camach. Perfect.
causes some issues. Here, I need to keep this active so that I can see if anybody is chatting. Is chatting me up. Pop out chat. That's the kind of shit I do like. That's cool. That's what I'm looking for. Alright, I'm gonna do this. We're gonna do that. I'm gonna copy. Copy. And then I'm gonna scooch it to chat browse. I'm going to duplicate. Can I duplicate chat browse? No, I can't. So never mind. I'm gonna make another. Browser. Come here. No. Undo that. Tuning. They're tuning in. They're turning. YouTube. All YouTube chat. Say okay. URL. All V width less than that by a bunch. I'm going to say 500. Height. I'm going to say 500 frames per second. I'm going to keep that. And holla. Ooh, ooh, ooh. So cool, you guys. So cool. So here's what I'm going to do now. I'm going to scooch that on down next to chat browse. And we're going to make it a bit smaller. Small. And then I'm going to turn on some musics on Spotify. We're going to shoot. I have made almighty decisions this eve, this day. Can't listen to that because... Yes, I took it down because it's currently unruly. So I'm just not going to let it be. Or something. I don't know. Let's play some musics. On my Facebook, just to see what everybody's thoughts are. Really, that's my only situation. Is I feel like either way is relatively the same amount of. Don't go away! And also, stop being so very blaringly right at my face. Okay. Lettering doodles. 30-day drawing challenge. I know. I'm really. I'm well on my way. Smaugest. So, for all of us Lord of the Rings fans, we're doing Smaugest because that sounds delightful. So I'm just gonna start drawing some dragons. I know I did some kind of little bit dragon with Kaijulai, but I wanna really, like, put my finger on this. Smaugest. Oh my gosh. What a fantastic idea. Where did this fantastic idea come from? Who even are you? It's August. Smaugest. Ah, it was last year. Well, still cool. Still cool, guys. Still a cool thing to happen. So, we've got
line,
and then base, shadow, light. And swatches. So, very cool. I get so excited about dragons. Color. Alright, and then I'm gonna save this immediately, because if I don't, then I won't. And I'm always great, like, down for a good pun. So, to make a small dragon. Small dragon. Because I was just talking about making small things. Like, this is a bee hummingbird. It is the smallest hummingbird. One of the smallest birds. I'm not sure if it's the smallest bird. I assume it is because hummingbirds are already small. Normally, about this size. It's a wee bird. And I got to color it using brand new iridescent ink. This is totally kick-ass. The only issue is I still need a little bit of dimension in the feathers, so I have to go over that with other ink. Not too bad. Not actually a problem, it's just additional work, which I don't know if you've met me, but I'm totally down for, because I'm ridiculous when it comes to adding additional work, especially to myself. Just like working. So let's smoggest. I'm gonna draw a tiny little baby dragon. What a good idea, right? Right. Okay. I'm going to look up some. Time restrictions pursuant to L certified warranty maintenance plan apply. See your Lexus dealer for details. Herbs.
We need you to infiltrate the Ku Klux Klan. A black woman undercovered in the Ku Klux Klan.
Birds. See the movie Everybody. We're gonna look just about images of birds, and I'm gonna turn a web of bird into a dragon.
KKK is planning an attack.
I gotta get in deep with these guys.
Rolling Stone raves. It's Spike Lee's greatest film. It's a hot damn triumph. Who did that? That's adorable and silly. Yes, it's going to be a little dragon, and he's going to be like clutching onto a single golden piece because he can't hold anything more. the dragon's lair. Or in the dwarf's lair. What manner of verb? That's apparently the internet phrase for bird is burb. Usually just for cute birds, but sometimes, like, the internet does this thing with when things are too ugly, they get cute again. So if you think of the ugliest bird, they're like, oh, bless its little heart. And that's what happens. What are you? Oh, with your silly little face. I like it. Alright. So. Did I full screen this already? Am I full screened? I guess I am. What? Hold on. Can I? No, I can't. What do you mean I can't? Who are you even to tell me that I can't? Alright, well, just as long as I can at least still draw. I just can't go full screen. And that I do not appreciate. But I can do everything else, so I guess it doesn't matter. I'm gonna take a drink of my 20 grams of sugar. Okay, we're gonna zoom. Why can't you go full screen? Fit art on screen. Fit on screen. Screen mode. Full screen mode with menu bar. Pain. I shan't. So, I found the prompt, Smogist. This was apparently last year's prompt, but I just realized I just want to draw a tiny little baby dragon. So since this was last year's, that means that this year, if they do it again, it's going to be all new prompts, unless someone just gets lazy and goes, it's the same! In which case I'll be like, meh, I'm at least going to mix them up a bit. So there's that. I just realized. Yeah. Cool, y'all. Alright. I'm gonna scooch back to having that and having this in front. Coolio. Shpoolio. But what I'm going to be using. Oh, frick. Riffle. I'm going to be using this little precious burb. You know what? This one looks a little bit more dragon-like. But I want him to be in... What are you? What even are you? I want him to be in action. So I want him to be clutching, maybe trying to fly on his little baby wings. Something cute. Burp. Okay, let's do some sketchy sketches. So he's either going to have a little plump body that is plump at the bottom, like a little teardrop. with a bony. Bony arms. Actually, he's probably gonna have plump little sausage arms. Cause babies. They do look more like bats. You know what? That does bring up a good point. Let's look up some bats. Actually, I found out the difference between different dragon genus or species. Right. So, the dragons that have their wings and their front arms together, those are wyverns. In the fantasy realm, I guess they are considered not as smart as the full dragons, which are two arms, two legs, or two front legs, two hind legs, and a set of wings, almost saying that it has six appendages rather than four. Those are supposed to be the smarter of the kind. Now I can't remember what. I mean, I could, but he would. Dragons are normally inherently evil. Chromatic dragons are, anyways. Alright. So he's gonna have his little hind leggies. Should I have him paunching them up like this? Oh my gosh, yes. Oh my gosh, cute. Yes, and cute. Verb. Okay, now we have two options here. I can either have his little dragon claws hanging down like such, or tucking up like such. This actually looks a little cuter, so I'll have him tucking up his feet like a little cutie cute. And then his little tail is going to be hanging onto the bottom of the coin. Ah! It's so cute. I'm having a good time already. So we're going to have this coming down like that, coming up like this. he's going to be flying. And he's going to be holding a coin. Like, look at me, Pop! Is a little sketchy, so it's going to take a moment to flesh this part out. He's going to have hands too big for his body, because that's how you know that babies are babies. Their proportions are all weird. They don't actually match. Small. Okay, Do I want his head to be that big? Maybe his head can be big, but his snout is a little bit. I want a lizard face. Neck. Hello, sir. Can you fear me, please? I am Snake. So, I... Oh! These are ridiculous. These little snake faces are the cutest. Ooh, he is a full snake face. That's a delightful and silly meme. Oh, this one. What do you call a snake that's 3.4 meters long? A python. Thanks, Snake. You're always good for a laugh. Alright, I need a good snake face. Baby snake face. Go back up to the top. And... Snake. This is... That's a good snake face. Oh, let's do baby snake. Does that make sense? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna draw some baby snakes. Oh my gosh! Shut the hell. Look at how very little he is. So of course his eyes are gonna be huge. Ah-ha-ha! Okay. This is very much more a cat-like face, so I'm going to change that up. He's still gonna have a bulbous head. Heed! With mostly eye. And then that'll go down. Mostly I. I don't know if anybody is just tuning in because I haven't been paying attention. Three people, it says, are watching. That makes me think it's you, mother, father, and probably me. It says I was. It says there was one person watching when it was just me, so I think that means it's just me. I think I'm the third. All right. cute snake baby. And small, sub-dragon species are called wormlings. In a nostril.
Imagine skipping dinner for days on end. Well, sadly, this is the reality for 1 out of 4 children here in the valley, as summer is the most difficult time of the year, which is why St. Mary's Food Bank is helping our community by providing over 250,000 meals to those in need every day. Through efficiency and dedication, St. Mary's Food Bank is able to provide 7 meals for every $1 donated. And you can help a child eat dinner tonight by donating at stmarysfoodbank.org.
Who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
Marvel's Avengers Infinity War can now be yours on digital and Blu-ray.
Yes.
Critics call it an explosion of action and laughs.
It's the greatest movie in history.
Bingo!
All right.
The biggest movie of the year just got bigger.
Wow.
With deleted scenes and a gag reel. Bring home the cinematic event of a lifetime.
Did you guys watch
Infinity
War?
Infinity War?
We haven't seen it yet, so.
Blu-ray, August 14, rated PG-13. Bonus features not rated.
You're working in a job with no career path, so do something about it. Hema Medical Institute can help you get the healthcare career you want. In just 9 months, you could be working as a medical assistant, dental assistant, pharmacy technician, or veterinary assistant with opportunities to earn, learn, and grow.
The Bureau of Labor Statistics projects 2 million new healthcare jobs over the next 7 years. Visit PMI.edu and start your future with Hema Medical Institute. For consumer information, visit PMI.edu/consumerinfo.
Where is it on? Is it on the DirecTV on demand? So yeah, this is going to be his little tail, keeping it from falling, and he's going to have a little pike on the end of his tail because that's also cute. Did you guys like Ready Player One? very cool. So you guys don't have DirecTV anymore? Did you guys just decide to go the Netflix and whatever other streamy streams that you could get? I'm glad you guys liked it. He has a little pot belly because, of course, he does, because he's got his baby fat still. It's so cute. Hair. My hair is so long that it's like it's heavy now. Yeah, you feel like YouTube is doing a good thing? I was told that there may be an audio sync issue. But I don't know. It doesn't seem like it's given us any problems. We don't necessarily YouTube TV, but we do watch a lot of YouTube. Let's go like this. Let's go like this. It's been doing well for me this evening anyways. As a producer and then as a consumer, I don't have any problems. But yeah, we do watch a lot of YouTube creators that are a little bit annoyed with some growing pains. I just think that's kind of, it's gonna happen with any new venture. Alright, I'm gonna have trivial fingers. I'm just going to have to erase that tail and redraw it whenever I get what's behind it. Let's do that. And then do this. That yet. And merge those wires. Merge them. Share Post to Facebook. Twitch. No, Twitter. Ooh, I got four people watching? Nope, not anymore. Well, I had four people watching. Lots. Okay, so here's what we do. Do that. And then select. Select inverse. Nope, deselect. Deselect.
On behalf of TLC, welcome aboard. Thank you for taking this journey with us across the world to see seven Americans meet their online love for the first time.
Lexus dealer.
Time restrictions pursuant to L certified warranty maintenance plan apply. See your Lexus dealer for details.
We're gonna do this and do a little bit of that. Just kind of clean up his. His coif. I guess it's not really hair. hair like, though. For dragons, anyways. Little buddy, such a cutie little buddy. Of like a razorback. Thank you. I'm so glad you got to come out, Mom. It was such a fun time. It was kind of a whirlwind event, though. Lots of walking. Science Center, the Phoenix Science Center. That was where we went. That was a pretty cool place. We'll go see the music or the musical instrument museum the next time you guys come up. I would like to do that with all of you, Daddy, and I do think it would be cool for Matt and Em to see it, but if it was just you and Dad and Colin and I would be okay with that too. Excuse you. What did you just do? Alright. I'm trying to spend funds so that I can do this. Okay, so what I've just turned on is the smoothing tool, which basically smooths out, like, I don't have the ability to scribble, because it's almost like pulling a string. That's kind of cool. That's a thing I can appreciate.
When it comes to school,
nope, the stylus is
for sure. Sandwiches taste better when someone else
is hooked up to this antique in such a way. It's Wacom's technology, I guess. Their pen technology has been such that it never needs a battery and it doesn't need to be charged.
Everything we make,
it just
that's what you do too.
Is. I have no idea how. I have no idea what powers this thing on the inside. It's very cool.
And not to throw shade at those clouds, Smart Water one-ups them, adding electrolytes for that clean, crisp taste. No offense, clouds. You'll always be our inspiration. Smart Water, vapor distilled for purity, electrolytes for taste.
Who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
Marvel's Avengers Infinity War can now be yours on digital and Blu-ray.
Yes!
Critics call it an explosion of action and laughs.
It's the greatest movie in history.
Bingo!
All right!
The biggest movie of the year just got bigger.
Wow.
With deleted scenes and a gag reel. Bring home the cinematic event of a lifetime.
I would very much like to see that.
Marvel Studios, Avengers Infinity War. On digital today. On Blu-ray, August 14. Rated PG-13. Bonus features not rated.
At Third Love, we set out to design better bras with straps that stay put and memory foam cups that form to your body. Use our FitFinder quiz to find the bra that's just right for you in seconds. Go to thirdlove.com/Spotify for 15% off your first Third Love bra. That's thirdlove.com/Spotify.
I'm going to go with It's Wizards. Because for all intents and purposes, it might as well be magic. Because that's what science that you don't understand is. It's magic. Hello! New person! I am currently illustrating in Photoshop's Creative Cloud and using the Cintiq, Wacom Cintiq 21UX or something. It was the super duper original one. This is like a 10-year-old machine. Still works, so I'm not throwing it away because it was expensive. And why throw it away if it's still working, like, as well as any Cintiq I could buy or any Wacom I could buy today? No reason. But hello, new person. That is Nodoka. Nodoka. I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. Nodoka. Could be wrong. Probably wrong. But welcome. I'm drawing a dragon for Smogust. I'm doing, I just noticed that there was a prompt online. It was for last August, but it was Smog August. Smogust. Smog. The dragon in The Hobbit. So, in honor of dragons and cute baby small things, I'm drawing a cute baby small dragon. Here's what I'm doing. And I'm trying to not be so messy with my drawing utensils. That's the only thing that I feel like I might need to work on is, yes, I can be a little messy with the gesture, scrubbing it in and stuff, but I'm trying to work more on line weight. In fact, I think that's my next thing I'm going to be focusing on. So I just switched to this from being on Twitch for a while, tried that out. It didn't seem like there was a whole lot of accessibility for a lot of the people that I do want to reach on Twitch, because everybody's, you know, of course, going there to watch gameplay. And although I do play games, I don't do it in any capacity that I want people to pay attention to. So I'm not going to. There's my tool. So, figured I'd come check out what the live scene is like over here on the YouTubes. Let's see what this is all about. Alright, switched to my smudge tool. The Great Equalizer. All of my drawings, of my digital drawings. I mean, I set my Twitch up and it was, I won't say it was a lot, it was just, you know, copying, pasting all the same information I've had everywhere else as far as like, hey, find me on all of my Facebook and Twitter and Instagram, just one other place to do it. When people did show up, it wasn't horrible. They weren't mean, but it just seemed like nobody was really there for art. And it might also be because there's just a whole bunch of people who are there not at the same time. Not at the right time. Because I'm in the United States, in the Southwest, and, you know, it's almost 8:30 here at night, so of course I'm either going to get people on the other side of the world who it's during the day for them, or I'm getting the same people, you know, on the Pacific Coast that maybe have the ability to watch me, but nobody on the East Coast in the US. It might be too early in the morning for people like in the westmost part of Africa or in England, or in the westmost part of Europe. I'm not sure. Oh no, my puppy is barking in the other room. She always does this. When I'm here, like, kind of attached to my computer, she wants to be a barky butt in the other room. Alright, I'm going to take off that and see what all I need to fill in. Yep. Oh my gosh, this smooth tool, or smooth setting that's on the brush tool, it's my life. It's so good. It helps me out tremendously. Where are you? Are you here in on the west coast of the US as well? Or are you like 12 hours ahead or behind or around? Yeah. So yeah, you know, you can watch this because, you know, it might be right after work or just before you turn into 5 more hours of watching Netflix or something, like I do. It's bad. I was going to say try to go to bed, but who's going to bed? Nobody. Not me. Certainly not me. I'm gonna try and die again. Beautiful. Beautiful. Sweet. Add that. I'll add that. Add that. So what I'm doing right now is selecting everything to do one of these. I don't need to do that. Okay, so what I've done. I have selected the outline of my precious little critter. And now he has full background of white. I'm going to merge those two layers together. Right on. Well, I'm glad you found me. Welcome. I couldn't find the keyword for art or for like live art, which kills me because that's what I wanted. So I had to go under entertainment. I guess I'm entertaining, but that's not what I'm trying to be here. I don't know. Let's see. Film and animation. Not really. Autos and vehicle. No, certainly not. Music. I'm playing music, but I'm not making it. Pets and animals? Yeah, no. Sports? No. Travel and events? No. Gaming? No. People and blogs? No. Comedy? Kinda. Entertainment? Kinda. News and politics? Certainly not. How to and style? Probably not. Education? I definitely would hope so, but probably not as much. Science and technology, I'm using science and technology. I'm not exuding science or technology. Nonprofit and activism, certainly not. Except for bringing attention to the plight of the baby dragon. So yeah, can't have any sort of category to be. Who even knows? Enable live chat. Enable slow mode. Automatic block scanners. Bam. Neat. Well, fun. Fun times. Great times. Seems like I could be doing many other things. I don't know. I'm just bitter. Alright, so let's go back to here and do the this. Hi, friend. I know, you told me. I was there. That's why I was like, did you punch him in the brain? Too warm. And then it gets too cold. And then I hate it. It's stupid. I'm gonna unlock that so that I can fix this. And move these little bitties. No! No! You know, the next dragon that I draw, I'm gonna do the mitt thing. I think I'm gonna have two different kinds of hands. He's gonna have chameleon mitts in the front, where it's just, it's like a two or four toe thing, where it's like one toe goes this way and one toe goes this way, and so that's all they have to grab. And then for the back feet, it's going to be owl feet, because they have two claws in the front, two claws in the back, so they just go hunk. That's my next idea. Half chameleon, half owl, all adorable. Or all an abomination. I don't know. One of those two. It's definitely going to happen. And I'm here for both. To be honest. It's kind of my jam. Cute abominations. I've never heard of anything so on brand from him. Doodly-doo. Doodly-doo. Doodly-doodly-doodly-doo. Alright. We've got this gold piece. I don't know what it should have on it, but I'm thinking it should have like a... It's gonna say in smog. We Oh, hi, puppy.
On behalf of TLC, welcome aboard. Thank you for taking this journey with us across the world to see seven Americans meet their online love for the first time. For some couples, it will be a non-stop fight, and others may experience culture shock. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be serving romance, heartache, proposals, and a possible side of
a cacophony of attributes.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy the premiere.
Yeah, they'd all be kind of loud, wouldn't they?
Sunday at 8 on TLC.
This is your captain speaking. Please fasten your seatbelts as these relationships are in for a bumpy ride.
I am in heaven. I'm at Dee's Discounts and I am saving money, saving money, saving money. Everything my kids need for back to school is here. I just put together some outfits they are just gonna love. Jeans, shoes, t-shirts, and I got them these great backpacks. They're the same ones
down.
I've seen at other stores, but Dee's has them for a whole lot less. Take it from me. If you haven't been to Dee's lately, you have to see these amazing deals for yourself.
Click the ad to find a Dee's Discounts near you.
Who are you?
We're the Avengers, man.
Marvel's Avengers Infinity War can now be yours on digital and Blu-ray.
Yes.
Critics call it an explosion of action and laughs.
It's the greatest movie in history.
Bingo!
All right.
The biggest movie of the year just got bigger.
Wow.
With deleted scenes and a gag reel. Bring home the cinematic event of a lifetime.
I would very much like to see that.
Marvel Studios Avengers Infinity War on digital today. On Blu-ray, August 14. Rated PG-13. Bonus features not rated.
He's holding a little coin that has in Smaug we trust. And it's gonna have a little Smaugy. It's pretty key. Yeah. He came in and waved and then went back out there. I thought you were already out there. Party butt. Tutor. Oh heck. Oh heck and poop. Lovely to meet you. Thank you very much for the subscribe, and I hope you have a good night. I have one singular new subscriber. Yay! We're gonna get some sound effects. So that anytime I get a new subscriber, especially if I'm alive, yeah, we're going to have some obnoxious horns playing in the background. I am low-tech currently, so we're going to have to listen to the stylings of my husband. Come on, be more like Bo in this one instance. I don't need you to be like Bo in any other instance but this. Wah, wah, wah!
Oh, yeah!
For some reason, he reminds me of if your nephews were...
Randy. He reminds me of Randy so much.
If he was awful, because I don't...
He's not watching.
I don't think Randy is as bad as Bo, but...
He is as bad as Bo.
No, he's not.
So terrible.
If he makes that noise ever, I'm going to be mad. Well, this person is... from the West Coast. I said, well, this new person is from the West Coast, or at least in our current time zone, so maybe West Coast or in Arizona, because we were both commiserating over the fact that it was like 8:30. And I asked. Are you playing with people, or are you just on your own? Save the world! You know, I might fix these fingies. His little fingies. To be a bit more padded. As of right now, they look not great. Maybe I'll make them more lizard-like. See, even baby lizards have big fat fingers. Cool, 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 real cool, real cool. Very cool, very cool. Gagal. She was with DeviantArt? She was a Deviant artist? No.
Who?
What? This new person. I need to go to you. Go to channel.
Description below.
17 subscribers. Aw, my dad's a new subscriber. Thanks, Pops.
Oh, oops. I gave you a like on your video. I forgot to subscribe.
Right on.
Hashtag my bad.
Oh, okay. So she's got a DeviantArt account. Love to draw. Love to show my drawings to everyone. Love live stream for funds. Hopefully everyone enjoys it. Also, check out my Deviant account. I will do such a thing. Thank you very much. Let's go.
We're all about spreading that art.
Yeah.
Hashtag share the love. Hashtag no regrets.
No regrets.
I'm a hashtag bing.
I'm trying to figure out the anatomy of a lizard toe, because that's what I'm trying to emulate here. I don't know.
Hashtag know about it.
Hashtag no regrets. Cool, guys. Super cool. Y'all, let's look it up. We're looking up. So, we're going to lizard toes. How many? I like that that's the Google auto-complete. How many?
Well, you've got different types, but like...
How many toes does lizards have?
Because you've got the...
I was telling them I want to do my next dragon is going to have mittens on the front from a chameleon, but the back, the hind feet are going to be the claw that that owls have.
Owls?
Yeah, owls have a
those are
quadruple claw They do this. And I won't. Look at these little lizzie toes. Actually, lizard toes are flipping weird, y'all. Let us look. Let us look at a lizard toe. Look at that toe. That is a gnarly toe. Shit. But yeah, he's got some... Oh, hold on. Come back to me. He's got some bits. Just let me... Just let me. He's got knuckles. There's definitely knuckles in there. Or we could go cute little nubbins. Look at those gecko little nubs. That Gektek. Look at that cute face. Every dragon ever will have that face. Blip. We do stupid little toes. Ooh.
He's... Skies with this return of the jetpack limited time item.
Do you have to purchase?
I don't know.
But you want it? I want it. Those aren't lizard toes, unless they're lounge lizard toes. You ain't right. Alright,
Oh, that's too cool, Rachel.
Dude, guys, y'all. Man, that is a beefy leopard gecko. That boy has been fed. And how? Oh, look at his little... Those are toe beans. Those are the exact like the toe bean. I'm sorry. I can't...
Oh, pure salt.
I can't handle... Oh, pour salt or pure salt?
Pure salt.
That's interesting. That's Salt Bay. They could call it Salt Bay. I need these toes in my life. Alright. I love you. I need these toe beans in my life. So. Look at these little toe beans. Alright. I can't handle it. I have to have them. That's what I'm going to draw here. Little toe beans. Padded toes, padded toes. Little lizard, padded toes. Little Lizzie, patty toe. How do you...
How do you do? How do you do?
Oh!
Who are
you? There's no lizards. Oh, there's one lizard. Well, there goes Bill. His little gecko toes. Yes, gecko toes. My faves. My little favey babies.
Do you even hashtag, bro?
I certainly do. Probably too much. I probably hashtag all too much. Okay, how does this part of the hand work?
Just shout out booty clap.
No, I didn't.
Okay. Just making sure.
Long lizard legs, you had me at 104 miles an hour. What does that mean? What do you mean by that, Dad? I need you to link me to whatever you're looking at, because I don't know what's going on. My dad's over here not making so much sense. Oh, here comes the pupper. Here comes the pupper baby. Hello, pupper baby. Hello, canine unit. What are you doing? What are you doing? She's on the other side. Hey, bubbers. New subscriber. New subscriber. It's my husband. He's new to the channel. Because the channel is new. Oh, shite. Neat and cool. Oh, I saw that. And I also saw that we've seen an actual change in evolution.
Werewolves.
Change in evolution in lizards so that they can hang on tighter. That's super groovy business. And I'm like, you go, little lizards. That's what you're talking about. Now I get it. I get it. I got it. Now we're on the same page. All together now. What are you going to have? Can I have? No, I've got half and half. Hey, can you pour a little bit of tea and then the rest of this half and half into a cup? A third and sixth? Thank you. Are you? Yeah, but it's like too sweet. Cause I don't do. That's okay.
Shucky darns.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, that's probably too much.
Said it'd be fine.
It's fine. I said that before I had all the information.
It's funny, people that have such a passion and aim towards sweet tea are forced to drink as children. funny. The children hate it.
Well,
like
did children hate it, or did children buy
adult versions?
Yeah.
Because, like, yeah, my mom poured, like, a lot of stupid amounts of sugar
into your teas.
Into our sweet teas.
Any package, anytime. Sign up now and get this special offer, a 4-week trial, plus postage and a digital scale. Go to stamps.com, click on the microphone, and type in Spotify.
I am in heaven. I'm at Dee's Discounts, and I am saving money, saving money, saving money. Everything my kids need for back to school is here. I just put together some outfits they are just gonna love. Jeans, shoes, t-shirts, and I got them these green backpacks. They're the same ones I've seen in other stores, but Dee's has them for a whole lot less. Take it from me. If you haven't been to Dee's lately, you have to see these amazing deals for yourself.
Click the ad to find a DD.
Do 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 but.
I'm a squeaky toy, and I've got one job, getting chomped
do
on
do
by
do
this
do
little
do
white
do
so pardon me for feeling inept compared to Geico.
Do do do
so much
do
more.
Do
like,
do
like, while I'm getting slaughtered
do
on,
do do
Geico is creating
do
cool
do
technology
do
like their mobile app, which lets people pay their bills or file a claim. Plus, Geico is the fastest growing auto insurer for the last 10 years. Is it too much for me to ask for one more feature? Fast and friendly claim service like Geico, maybe? Oh, great.
Are you gonna go down there and bust
Geico.
Some
expect
kids?
Great savings and a whole lot more.
Bust some skulls, you know?
Try.
Well, here's to trying. What time is it? 8:53. It's already time to go. All right, y'all.
Handguns suck.
Yeah, handguns are not my faves of the video game Fortnite. Not my favey babies. Yeah. Right darn. I just gotta get my drawing to a certain point, and I think. Oh, look at his little face! Look at his little face! Oh, I did a thing incorrectly. Okay, how do I erase? Super cool and funky fresh. Right on. Yes, I'm going to color this the next time I do, the next time I stream. Which I don't think I can stream this Friday because it's Colin and I's anniversary on Saturday. But Saturday we're doing stuff for my birthday because the following Saturday we may not be able to have everybody over. So we're doing something Saturday for the birthday. And then stuff for anniversary Friday. And it's just been a good time. It's just gonna be a good time. So
God, you guys eat so late. Is she still not home yet? Cool. So if I get to level 30 tonight, I should unlock the new drifter challenge thing. Okay.
Do-de-do-do-do-do. Thank you very much, Mama. It is our 5th anniversary.
Ugh.
We've been married for 5 years. We've been married for 5 years, but together for 11?
It's mostly her mom.
And my dad. In love. This guy's little needles are sticking together. Little hair needles. I might mess with that a little bit more. You know what? I'm gonna be done with this for the night so that I'm not sitting here nitpicking. Finish up the spinies next time I get to stream. May not be until next Tuesday, but I might stream over the weekend. Just to see if I can get like a day to stream instead of an evening. So that'll be cool. And I'll let you guys know about that if it happens. Plus, if you're subscribed and you hit the little bell notification next to the subscribe button, you'll immediately be emailed when I go live. Or, I mean, that's the theory. Anyways, I am a lowly new creator with all of 5 subscribers, maybe, but you know, Rome wasn't built in a day, and maybe this will be Rome someday. But I'm gonna skedoodle on over to the outro. Outro! Hold on, hold on. You're beep up. Cool. I hope you guys have a wonderful evening. Thank you very much for hanging out with me while I draw the dragon. I might redo the wings. I'm gonna look up some bat wings.
No, I got lucky, so I was in the flesh there.
But I wanted him to have the little wings. But those wings are like a medium sized wing. Adam. We'll find out. Okay. I hope you guys have a wonderful night. I love you all, and thank you very much for tuning in to YouTube Rank Art. To Rank Art on YouTube. To me. On the hair, doing this.
Yay!
I love you guys. Have a wonderful night. Bye!